A man has critical injuries after an overnight shooting. This is in Fort Worth. No arrests at this point, but police responding to the Wood Hollow Apartments. This is on West Rim Drive. Now, that's in far east Fort Worth. Now, officers tell us a 25-year-old victim claims to have been shot in the face there. No word who police are actually looking for in all of this right now.